ndakugeithia na ndakunyitoge ni umuthi ndukae kumaka ngwika cuguo na mask tondu homere ndinayo ndikwenda kugwatia andu guku bururi-ini antwiraga gukania. Anyway, jitagwo Jane Wambui wa Mwangi, kiumia gitu kia muthenya wa umuthi ta kambuni ya Mjengo Flex Limited, uririkane tutigagirira ni twakuhe progress ya nyumba iria twambaniriirie nawe tugatigirira ni twakurehera video yacio nginyagia ndagika ya muico. Na umuthi ngwika cungigiikaga uguo na homa umuthi twagucokia mwena wa Mirema gitumi gia guka guku turakaga apartment. Karibu sana.
Thank you.
Niki ureka na isiko na gikombe.
Na ithi ndwagora wira.
Ah. Hakuna cha ingine.
Pole. Tu iri uyo kiri murwaru.
Ndako ya ndabata haha na ndaika cigana.
Manzi.
Abo ugeye. Anyo beno ni ndai. Ndire ndai si.
Dikwe ndai sio. Nire ke ngwire ndirarwarite homai. Ikangomia nginya thibitari.
Ah.
Riu ndingi ndirona uri araigua.
Ndona riu na nire ndagwiciria ndona ndigukwo uguo.
But
inyaburite. Inyaburite maniuru.
Kaya gini aja aku gugur aja. Hey,
hey. Nice you, Italy.
My apologies.
Thank you.
Kenya bega dia error ready. Mjengo flexi. Ado ni ahinya.
Feel.
Demera gani o producti si akiradim. Mwigwa gola mudo gwa gati gani ni adadimete. Kiri yagi tumama mudo kwa wewe te gani ni adadimete ri. Neo.
Ego kuhia do taya.
Exactly. No na.
Yeah.
Kogu ibe turi adadimete ado ado ayari ni ado afata. Na mono mono drarereria ndo aria turarutira wira ta muthuri ugwitwo Mr. Steve guko ndi kwa Steve mena madam wetagwo Lea ya my good friends una ntwali kyanyoro nyoba gorofa ikomi
we dabata na tare ubenye no auge no kugeria
akario kugeria
iyo tabu situmie Steve ushatoka hapo na Lea
ehe guko ni kugeria nikugeria tondu ungiganira ri ndungihota guthii the next step unanita na riu ri nyumba teno guo ri ibatiire gu clear doubt cia mwiroreri wothe wa channel ya Wambui wa Mwangi wiciragia no akenyumba apartment ni ngutwo nina mwaka guku by the way tumaliza mwaka this week sindio tuguthii another 1 month and about 15 days tukihandova hii nyumba tumemaliza ndo tunafanya tiles rangi whatever na kurekia mwena manager sasa nyumba ino twari nayo haha tukimithima
day 1
bay 1 tugiuka third floor wario guku tugiuka 7th turoka nginya 10th ndatigwa
ndabata ndahoma
wabata riu wahoma riu nitwarikia nituriketia plaster yothe sasa indo tunapaka rangi tukiweka tiles hizo finishes tukurehe andu tu a nyumba yathira so mudu wanagia doubt ati Mjengo Flex matigia kanyumba mithembe ino ri I think now ni mudu muthererie na angienda tumuhe reference ya client ri tunaweza mpea maranirie na tutigukorwo tumuhete brief kwanza Steve dali brief kuri rimu akanaga mwaki muno but he's a very good man God bless him very much aigwe kana turi twahitaniria wira
okay
you have never yes
hay ririkania mwiroreri
nuona project iyo uri erugamite
fio kwanza hari athiri ira ina view ege
no anita yes
ririkania mwiroreri atiriri blueprint yayo hana tuno konto gwikira hari 3D yayo
yes
nigetha menye rungu nikigikuo
kuria the twina
barabato atia
twina parking twina lift haha we have 10 floors ina nyumba ithano pa floor one bedrooms ino ni plot ya less than 8 ni 40 by 80
kai
fact ni ndogo kuliko 40 by 80
na nikigatume kwe nyumba nyingi ugo
ni mucorere
okay
yes design design eh utikidu kingi design nikulika nyumba ona kanini kwa uthe
asha
sio the one bedroom actually all of them one bedroom deuri nyumba nori ni arika na ya kwa soli le ni Mjengo Flex Limited ni ni project manager guku
okay
guku ndikora ko he ni tevira tukona mwiritu wetagwa Irene Ego tiri gumo leke tesho nake.
Ee, tuere kagwe kanake.
Yes.
Akuri hate, ari hire sio the ore mwe pa. Ari hate, tondo tukire na product isito.
Mjengo Flex ire. otoria ritwa rito rugaga mjengo flexi limited wanita uri haga wira uri amurute wanita work done yes project ino twaketa na reimbursement plan twalikia foundation unalipa twalikia ground floor unalipa twalikia first floor unalipa twalikia you get kuni kugatiriri muthuri uyu mwene nyumba eno ri utiri hado tuli compromise quality because it is our money that is involved not his his money is never at risk yes agithie aigwe turahuthirire cuma ya D12 ha hado ha D16 he will not pay wanita agithie cube igithie lab e fail todo nitweka cube test every floor dagireha wanita na nwe risk ya maudo macio ni tariri ithi ndåramenya haha harä nyå mba ä ragwä te må thenya yarä ngoroba kenda
ndaihu
yarä nyå mba ta ici ithatå ä gä itä ka icio ciarä mirioni kä ndå igana rä rä kä ndå nona but why would you take that kind of a risk nona when you can have some competent personnel mararuta wä ra å rä a kwagä rä ire ithuä tå rutaga wä ra we have an engineer on site we have an architect on site we have a QS on site we have everybody on site tugikoroga shuma ni engineer wohithagia a qualified engineer no anita ti mundu wana kugitha kaini
no ndu ikarete kwa thimi yako
ndio nani ndu majetaga engineer I am not an engineer ni ama QS yes
ara ninya na vandika
tiguo riu eh riu ni mundu angithia jirete thi ndi murore shuma ri nie ni ndimwiraga uhoro wa shuma ndio no na ti ate ndio I have an idea nona nona hari kindu gitagwo trespass nona trespass ni riri ni riri ya we urutaga wira uyu uraruta ri ugacoka ugauga ati ni gutuika pastor ndaiguira ukinjira ni ukungunu kungunura
ndikiri twakwa mura kani gukwamurania
his ministry gwiraga ati riri ni wimenya ni Christ kesho gambe guhujeri
abiriria
augire athie kumuthondekera wikaro ugana ni nyumba athire gwakira kuria
asa
kego food da gie kiyo kego taura gire kiyo uthie guguthondekera wikaro ni kuga atiriri ni gukuhe ministry yaku yari ofatire gukorwo ukirutira wira no anyita ungirumirira buku ya Exodus ri ngai athiaga ki appointaga andu akimaheaga talent tofauti aka appoint andu kama he talent tofauti kegori ekuria ya Sunday school andå arä a appointire mbere rä Exodus 31 marä kä
maria maria
interior designers yes
koguo nä inyuä
nä niä nä niä nä niä nä niä nä wanyita
gä
thaka nä kä
åyå ma
David was an architect yes atä rä rä temple ä rä ya Jerusalem rä no acorire yacorirwo no ndå thomaga mbuku ya kings yacorirwo nä king david no tiwe wakire akirwo nä må riå yes yes koguo rä nä ndamenyaga å rä a ndekaga ngä tuä ka architect anyway sorry for the digression rä u rä tå kugaga atä rä rä client kå kä ra mbeca nyingä å at risk tondå ngwä raga mbeca nä kä ndå very intimate you are the only person who knows how much you don't have no må thä ndå naheoga cai pole
nä ngå nyua ndä kä rä kia haha ndä retio kä
räagacilapagare kä ngå ire ndikaa nä thimiti
nä gatukanu
rä iria rä korwo rä kä rä irwo rä
harä a nyä rä maikagiakå
rä a må ruka ndakwä ra nwanyita why would you want to put your money at risk nwanyita and you have people here competent enough who are putting their money at risk maku deliver a project nona and bearing in mind especially now most of our clients made diaspora mudu tastively okaritari mu hari mwaka nonyita koguo ri mudu ucio ndari na ability ya ku monitor project ino ki day to day
nonyita kugena witikia
ati yes how else that's why we give people reimbursement plan nona in apartments which means at no one time is your money at risk no urariha product urona nonyita koguo okoro ni ta slab ino twakorogari hari kindu gitagwo cube test itestaga riri kana concrete ira twahuthira haha ri ni kirathi kiria kiagirire in fact let me tell you uti kindu hiki kiithagia nyumba quality of concrete
okay
nonyita yes quality of concrete tondu ngia gwikira nyumba no foundation ile yagireere waya weka kindu itagwo geotechnical survey ni yagukwira atiriri tiri uyu uri haha ri no hote go support nyumba kuringana uria mucorete
aha
wanyite
ya
kuni kwa nyumba igwagira macio ni maundu maria tombagirira namo
okay
nona na hagwi duwe tugiaka apartment geotechnical survey is mandatory
gutire koroga
mwira thite kuria Westernville mwira ni lekola mu handu ire jetu gatagati ikiongererwo base yes niki gitumi
ni mathina ma
timathina it is because we have competent people who are discussing that na maka what kutwa the gorofa mugwajari we need to reinforce this area
okay
nwanita yes
no rewajigiriri timathina na hito ngadakuga ni mathina tabau matigoke
exactly you know na ni wakora atiriri when you have competent people on site na rekejuge muno na especially adora maragia ruthio miru twaragia ri ni tukona thina ucio muno wako disregard professionalism
maugaga kwina goro
ati yakitwona ofundi tari angi menya ati nyubete nori ni kuria milioni 70 manita milioni 70 waboire uthukumeta na miaka igana
hi nime ge
tikokori go rutaga wira thirikari ne nori na niyo turauga no nginye thiri milioni 70 we mudo rutete wira genuine
rere
ino ya kufinya keyboard we mudo rutete wira genuine rere that is a lifetime achievement ushoke uke usitirire handu utari na guarantee one thing that we give our clients is a guarantee at the moment waigira mjengo flex na tuambiriria project you will have a project no na it doesn't matter how long
okay
you will have a project complete and you'll have value for your money sawa sawa ino ri unio itago reimbursement plan
ehe negi
project tu ina a project tu nyige muno no na hari gitwitaga equal payment whereby tari umuduri to yuri no atwire when yari hota kuri hakindu ta maybe a few hundred thousands per month we just distribute that money within a given period of time
equally okay
no na and we deliver a project then we have the 30% 70% over a period of time anita where you give us 30% of the total project cost issue you can distribute within a certain period of time
kuringana na
muonere waku wa besa you get maundu mani nyiti tora ndigusha kutidagi kali no yo ira gadi but the bottom line is kuja mjengo flexi tutakusota
no ra qualify gwakirwo ni mjengo
mudu othe wina bia abe na brot besa bere
ehe
brot do not gure
okay
anyway as long as you have a plot anywhere in this country kuti hado tagithi gwa kidu watu ni na guku kirinyaga itu ina kodu kuge na guku kwa your friend wetaka watu na guku guo muruka na guku guo
okay
ndio twara kwa your friend
makeji
bas
kuretwa makeji
makeji
oh ni damenya ni kwao
aya
kuguthio
we na wega ni urugagira muno
eh na ihenye
na kuguseragia mawira ni maingi
kiuria kimwe kia utu kiria tura discuss omothe he kundu turare kwa flood ile mai kwa ihura mai ri riu ni mabatete kwina nyumba residential na kwina rentals andu maraikarite riu mai mabatete ta hau kuma theri magakinya hau hizo pipes zimefika
atike
kwa ngarari kwa niarari ni safe gucoka na ni sinyuete mai thingo
abomere majikirie besa cha consultation
Si wameka
information ni eno ori.
Waki guri tenda cha. Asa nilipa.
Hari kiduri.
Ni nilisema nitakuuliza.
Ni sawa. But kidu kia bereri. Dui nyuba nita thibitali. Safety. Safety. It's not safe to go back. Nyuba ikikore flood ite ni mai. It is not safe because the moment you beno yatwika so kali maere ne kugate structure no mwana wana athiri ne yatwika weekend ito do ina mai igosho the limiting ya mai it becomes weaker ikora wege kiwa bado but it becomes weaker than the upper structure
na kuigoro gutari na mai
so that is a risk nona that is a risk na riu no menya nyu be ori dia kituo iri ya gusab majuo maini tondu ko yari ya kweli ya majidi maini ri ni ngehuthirite a different kind of cement
okay
nona yes hari thimiti aquatic iri yakaga darasha cia ruwe na kigu kuri thimiti aquatic but this normal cement portland portland ni yako expose oni riwaini tia tia kiria
kairu mage katia
they need to consult a structural engineer
matikaigire
ogo fwa they need to consult a structural todoriri ai konyo bewe rasukete ginya hahari that means ginya ground water ni draki kinyete ho haiguru which means even the ground surface itself area is soaked maini kogwo no kugariri nyobeo with time ri no iseto nona itodoteli nyo kihugire so it depends on what was kuri athi there are so many things she fatire kuroro before you give it a go ahead taru nyumba ile ya go hari ari nyumba isi sio the siraka go guku we had to stop nona ginya nsi magiuka kurora nona with their own engineers yes
okay.
Every house here
okay
nonita magiuka kurora then they gave us a go ahead yes tono igwe nyumba ile ari ni nyumba nene ni agwa ni kira vibration nona vibration hiyo ori it is a risk to doto konyo ba ku utigitie ka vibration ni kau
ni ko egwetere
yetere ire kau yo moko na igu nona
gay
you get but as long as you have competent people around you are always confident nona nikio udhia thibitari uretwo ni mutwe dagitari yakwira dakoba ukwe pain kira obe ukwe marai
by the way
exactly nori weri ugithire pharmacy ri ugihirwo panadol
pain killers
you get yes
na bashia thimo na ofisi sito na witie wira kwanza ri wagwa apartment
wagwa apartment ri within into ariki atafatire uko tugithie ngi kuguo we urenda gwa apartment hurira ni in person I will save you 0713082828 wafisi dedikira hari mountain mo na kuri na bege director kiraga hau iyo nayo ugihura mathina makumothe ni mathira
kana odi
website ni othe Mjengo Flexi Facebook Twitter everywhere ginya kuri atura organize maandamano tuko huko nona director ni arohira makundo
kana makundo
manze
kai nona basi rahiyo ha
Ehe gwesiria ni madaman.
Ari wa madaman ile ginyamutwe.
Du ni Gen Z.
By the way.
Eh.
Dokire weira.
Tingwo ri.
Ari ku ho juire.
Eh. Da kuira.
Sawa.
No generation. Wambu.
Yeah.
Karibu sana. Karibu sana mwirori wa the channel ya Boy wa Mwangi. Na murehe mawira Mjengo Flexi. We won't disappoint. Thank you very much. Kasaini gathira.
Jeteria wako.
Madam uri ukuhete saini okeriku.
Mwirori rigwiciria nona haria tukinyetie mwako wagoko na riria tukwiraga nginya nyoba taisi apartment ni turaka. Tikwe yugithia twe yugithagia twagucorera bica yo ria kuhana na tutire turarikiriria twerekeire kurikiriria. Na you can imagine nyoba no uri egukorwa hana. Kogwo we ungikorwa we how especially ando itwa ria mathiete kumatha mafururi makuraya aria me diaspora aria me gukufururi witu wa Kenya na me busy. Karibuni sana o muthenya tutigagira ni twagutumira daily report ya nyumba yako na ningi guru wa macio mothe hindi ciothe riria tureka video thino wa channel ya Waboy wa Mwangi tutigagira ni twakuonia kuma muthenya wa mbere kogwo no ngikoo wi guku na wi busy ungikoro tari guku na wi furori wa nanja uhanaga tori guku tondu tukurehagira maundu macio mothe nginyagia dagita ya muico na go climax uhoro cio wothe tukaria muthenya wa muico wa Mwenye wako handova, tukaria. Ni udo wako tigira wira. Wira tuwa ruta. Ni tuwa wikira kiria. Ni tuwa ukraun. Anyway, araniria na kabuni ya Mjengo Flexi Limited. Na basha ushe di mwoni ishira hitukira maguru ni maskrini yako. Terekande na weki umegi ukite ni ye jetago jenu wa Boy wa Mwangi.